the work to come in Chaco Bottom and on Monument Avenue become important markers on our road to reconciliation, to atonement, and to ultimately healing.
We see how vital their contributions were and are to making the United States live up to its promises and ensuring, as Senator McClellan said, that life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness are rights enjoyed by all of us.